Good evening, YouTubers. Tonight is short range movements. I'll be using the slant board. And over here, I have a different series of pipes that I plug into the legs here to change the angle on the board. It's like about four or five different adjustments. And I'm doing this with the arms as straight out as possible and trying to move the shoulders at the full range of stretch up and down. Maybe I should have selected something a little heavier.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here. Yeah, that's a little more challenging. You can also turn your wrist different ways. I'm going for higher reps to get the feel back. And I'm picking a spot straight up on the ceiling to kind of keep my focus. Now the forearms are the weak link here, just holding on to the weight. You can feel that running out of gas first. I'm going to cut this short before I drop these on myself. Where's my coffee? I need more coffee. And this would be the, you know, just with the back muscles. I'm trying to twist the bells back and forth. This one's easier to keep the arms straight out. Probably should have gone a little heavier with these ones too. But I'm not getting off the bench to change it for a few more reps. You can feel in the back of your neck, your lower neck. Yeah, the higher reps you can feel the muscles warming up pretty quick. That's enough. And for an in-between set, I got one of the weaker rubber bands on a Body by Jake ab cruncher. That Jake was a trainer to the Hollywood Stars. That's what it says on the bench, trainer to the Stars. And he was going at it till he was in his 80s. An inspiration to the workout world. This thing, you gotta loop your feet around the post there. You don't underestimate the power of the rubber band. Rubber band and make it snappy, Pappy. Yeah, I think Jake used to swim in the water and tow boats. Or pull freight cars, I forget. This gets the blood back into the arms. You do some short range reps on the end. All right, that's enough of that. This contraption over here is my homemade dip bars and hyperextension machine. You flop it down that way if you want to do hypers on it. I got grips going this way and other ones going down this way, which kind of more ergodynamic with your wrist. And since I can't do a dip yet, I'm just going to do the short range. Again, trying to keep the arms straight and just work, concentrate on working the back. Yeah. You can feel this in the back of your tricep burning out faster than the back. Oh, man. Whew. Since that was a push down, we're going to do a push up with the arms kind of straight. Maybe, I don't know if I can get this over my head. Shit, no. Oh, that's because I should have used something like this. It's about 9 pounds lighter. Yeah, shit, I should have gone even lighter. Check your ego at the door when you're getting old, buddy. We'll go back to those 35s though for a different movement. Okay, so this, I'm just pushing up with a short range. And I'm not going to get too many of these. I'm going to try them sitting because my back is flexing too much. Yeah. That's it on that. That's gassed out. Use the 35s to work the traps. And that's just pulling your shoulders up as high as you can and lower them and just keeping the arms straight. And you could turn your wrist a bit to get a different feel. Very effective movement. Oh, that's the last one on that one. These are good for squats too. We don't have the bar on your back. More coffee. We need more coffee. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Stay hydrated. A little coffee tends to dehydrate you. Okay, same principle here, just short range. Short range with the arms fairly straight out. Just pull them with the back. We'll give you a skin shot. Da 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 I should have my kazoo down here. Yeah, this basement's pretty cold. Move my grip in a little bit. And that'll be concluding today's workout from the old fart gym in the basement of Free Bucket Stadium. I lost my grip in the forearms. Start the new year right, work out and diet. God bless the home gymmers and the commercial gymmers and everybody making changes.